who must be able to change the status quo in this city. Those who are part of what is called the motive forces, who are part of the working class, those who are Africans, those who are blacks in general, they must be able to benefit from the economic opportunities in this city. All the economic opportunities in this city, they've been going to white people. One section of community. We're not born yesterday. We're not like ice cream, where if there's a hot sun, we're going to easily melt. What we must be able to do, let us unite all the communities of Nelson Mandela.